Come on, go! Come on! Come on! Y'all doing it like...
What's up, y'all? Before we get into the video, I'd like to let y'all know that I just released my first official reaction tee slash hoodie for pre-order. I've been spending the last couple of months trying to figure out how to deliver high quality content without compromising the volume of reactions I do on this channel, and I think this will be a great way to do it. Thank y'all for tuning into my reactions. I truly feel like I'm looking at TV with you guys. That's the main reason that I try to react to every reaction request in the comment section of my videos, regardless of how old or new it is. With that being said, I hope y'all like the design, and thank you for all the support. I'm only taking pre-orders from October 15th to November 5th, so make sure that you go check it out at hoodrepublic.com. That's hoodrepublic.com. And if you're too lazy to go over there and support your boy, here's a sneak peek of the design. Bang! Now let's get to it. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Hood, come back with another reaction video. Now today I'm going to be reacting to YG, One Time Coming, choreography by Melvin Tim Tim featuring Sean Lu. Now if you don't want to see this reaction video, you click the link down below in the description to check it out for yourself. Now without further ado, let's get into the video.
One time coming.
Hey.
Hurry up, put the gun in the stairs, count.
Hey,
put your hands up, you know how to load.
Hey,
like this reaction, please support by subscribing to the channel, hitting that like button down below, and let me know what video you want me to react to next by leaving it down below in the comment section. You can also email me at yourrockhood@gmail.com to send me your personal video reaction and my reaction for a chance to be featured in my next reaction video. You feel me? Yeah, you feel me. With that being said, we'll holla.